friends, I am Sajatanya. Welcome to SciTech Guru. In this video, I am going to show you how is the gameplay of the Fortnite game in the Redmi K20 Pro. So at what settings you can able to play in this Redmi K20 Pro. So recently I did a similar kind of video on the Realme X as well. So check the links in the description for the playlist which contain full videos of Redmi K20 Pro and the Realme X. So now let me show you how is the gameplay of the Fortnite. So before that, let me show you the settings what right now it is. So as you can see here, so it is in the Epic settings. So the frame rate is capped at only 30 FPS, not the 60 FPS. So no matter what settings you use, medium, high or low graphics, so the max FPS is 30 FPS. So even if you can display the FPS on the top right corner, as you can see here. So let me try to focus on that. So you can see guys here clearly. So in the Realme X, we can able to play at the medium settings. But in the Redmi K20 Pro, we'll be able to play at the high settings, guys. So I can feel a little bit of lag sometimes in the game. Even right now you can see there's a little bit of lag. But overall, the video graphics are very, very good. So in the future, I'll be doing a battery test on the Fortnite game as well in the Redmi K20 Pro. So if you wanna buy best cases for the Redmi K20 Pro or Realme X, check the links in the description. So I collected some of the best cases and screen guard for the Redmi K20 Pro and K20 and Realme X 3 phones. So you can check those links in the description, guys. So because a lot of viewers are asking me what cases and screen guards are the best for the phones, so I decided to select few of them. So in the future, I'll be doing the battery drain test while playing this Fortnite game as well. So overall, the gameplay in the Redmi K20 Pro is very, very good. So for more videos, stay tuned guys. Subscribe to my channel. If you have any queries, do let me know. See you in the next video. Bye.